Welcome to your Friday Feels Yoga. We've been working hard this week. If you haven't too, this is a good Friday afternoon stretch to kind of work those kinks out of your muscles and just relax and let the week go. So come on over. You won't need much, just your mat and bare feet, and that's all. Let's start here in an easy cross-legged pose with our hands on our knees. And just give me a nice big head roll to one side. When you get to your other side, reverse it, head roll back around. We're just going one side to the other, nice and easy breezy. And one more time. Roll it through, back to center. Come on up, take a big breath in, raise both your arms to the sky, exhale, drop one hand down and give a nice big side stretch. Inhale, fill your body up with air, create space in your lungs, and exhale, relax and let it go. Inhale, nice and big. Times big old inhale. You can look up at the sky if you'd like, and exhale it on down. Last time, inhale nice and big and let it go. Let your arm fall down in front of you so both hands are around your knee, and face that knee and relax over it. Inhale nice and long, and exhale nice and long. Last one, nice big exhale. Use your hands to walk yourself back up to center. Reset your sit bones to make sure you're sitting nice and comfortably. Reach up to the sky with a big inhale and fold over to your other side. Let it go. Inhale your chest nice and big, round and full. Exhale it away. Inhale, full lungs. Tabletop position. Hands are under your shoulders, a nice and gentle, give me cat cow. Inhale, drop your belly down, chin, chest to the sky. Exhale, round your spine. Inhale, belly drops, chin goes to the sky. Let it go as you arch your back. One more neutral spine, and I want you to give me what we call disco cat. So you make a big circle one direction with your stomach. Feel your ribs moving around. Feel your shoulders loosening up and reverse that motion. Come to neutral. I want you to take your knees back just slightly, and we're gonna walk our hands out for puppy pose. So with puppy pose, you can relax into it. You can either leave your shoulders completely relaxed and your tailbone reaching to the sky, or if you want to get a little bit of inhale, exhale work out of it, you can inhale, press your hands into the ground, straight elbows, round your tailbone. Exhale, drop your chest. Inhale, push through those hands, nice strong arms, round your tailbone. Exhale, relax, almost like a reverse cat-cow. Inhale, fill up your lungs, create a lot of nice, wonderful space, and exhale it out. Again, inhale, and exhale it away, and just hold and enjoy the stretch for a few more seconds. Nice and done. From here, pull forward using your strength until you are on your belly. And then we're gonna reach up into our cobra pose. My elbows are under my shoulders. I'm trying to drop the bottom of my ribs, my bottommost ribs, towards the ground. Try to squeeze my shoulder blades together in the back and reach high with my head. Nice. It's a very active pose, but we're breathing. Big breath. Exhale it away. Come all the way down onto your belly. We're going to do cactus arms. So pull your arms straight out at a 90 degree angle. Bent arms. Let's all take our left foot and cross it behind us so we get a nice stretch through our right arm. Inhale, create space. Exhale, get a little more twist. Inhale that space. Exhale that twist. Two more times. In. And out. On your inhale, use the power of your inhale to bring you back to center. Reestablish your body on the mat. And then on your next exhale, take your right foot across and fall. few wave motions. So pull up into your highest high heel, roll your chest forward till you come into your plank position, and then arch your back, bend your knees, come back to down dog. Roll forward in your highest high heel, roll forward to plank, bend your knees, and take it back. Two more times. Walk your feet forward. If you want to take your hands to your knees, you can, but we're going to come just to our forward fold position. Relax. Forward fold. Inhale, bend your knees and look forward. Puff up your chest. Exhale, straighten your knees. Fingertips into the sky and then push away with the left as you reach with your right hand. From here, use the strength of your hip to help you turn your belly. Reach to the side. Nice flat back. Let it go. Come to center. Roll it on up. We're going to do that one more time. So reach it on up. Push. Send your body over. Nice. So from here, if I try to turn to my belly down, I don't go very far. So what I'm gonna do is actually lift a little bit out of that hip, turn, and then come back into it. Reach, reach, reach. Let it go, roll down to center and roll up. Fingertips up, inhale. Exhale, push with your bottom hand, reach with your top hand. And then pull up a little bit so you have strength in that hip. Turn and then back in. Nice. Roll it on down and stay down for our wide leg forward fold. So your tailbone is reaching towards the sky. Your chest is relaxed. If you want to do some more figure eights here, you can. And from here, maintain your forward fold. Take your arms behind you and let them fall down to the earth. Big breath. Let it all go. Let your hands go. Plant your hands. And then go ahead and just go. go right from here, back down to our knees, back down to a sitting position, feet in front. Nice. From here, we're gonna do some butt stretching and some twists. It should feel very nice. So take your right foot, place it next to your left butt. Take your left foot across. Adjust so that both of your sit bones, your butt bones, are on the ground. And then from here, we're gonna take our right arm across our left leg. Give it a big hug. And breathe. You're a little bit constricted and twisted, so trying to take big breaths here when they feel a little bit strained, but it's a very, very good way to stretch your lungs, your rib muscles, your intercostal muscles. They're little ones between your ribs. If you'd like, you can twist, look behind you, and take your back hand, put it behind your butt for support, and with your chest and your arms. You can go wherever you like, really. They can hold on to your toes, they can rest on the mat, they can rest on your shins, wherever is comfortable. Just think about reaching your chest forward. You can look past your toes, out in front of you. Just inhale real, real big. And exhale. Feel like a big wave as you inhale. Fill your chest up. Exhale. Undulate forward like a wave. Two more times. Inhale. Exhale your chest forward. One more time. Inhale. Puff up. You can even dig your heels into the ground if that feels good. Exhale it away. And hold for one more big deep breath. And walk your hands all the way back up. Really, really nice. We're switching back to our fronts one more time to open up our hip flexors and our quads, these muscles right here. So everybody, come on up nice and tall. We're gonna take our right foot forward. You embrace your knees with your hands and lean forward into that nice hip flexor stretch. So inhale, think chest up. Exhale, sink your hip low. Again, inhale, fill your body up. Exhale, sink that hip. Inhale. Exhale, relax and let it happen. One more time. Inhale. Exhale, and just hold that low position. Let's do one more thing here, and that is to take our opposing elbow. For me, it's my left. I'm gonna take it across and do this very gently. Put your hands together in a prayer position and get a nice twist, trying to keep that hip low. A little bit of a good balance challenge as well. Done. We're not going to hold that too long, so use your strength to come out of it. Reach up nice and high one more time, chest to the sky, and then drop your hands down to the side. Pull your foot back. You can take both hands inside if it's helpful. We're just coming out of that position, back to our all fours, and walk it all the way up for the other side. Take your left foot forward. Get low. Embrace with your hands for a little bit of stability, balance. And inhale, nice and big. Exhale, drop that hip. Inhale, puff up. You're going to think about taking your chest to the sky. And exhale, drop that hip. Inhale. Exhale. One more time, big ol' inhale. And let it all go and just relax for a few normal breaths. If you want to keep breathing deep, you can. But just let that happen, let it go. Accept the discomfort of the position. Let's take our right elbow, cross it over our left. Think nice and long in your torso as you twist to your left side and look up at the sky if you like. If looking up is just a bit more challenged than it's worth today, you can look straight out or you can look down at your mat. And give me one more big deep breath, thinking about keeping that hip low as we twist. And then let it go, come back to center. One more big reach up, reach, 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 chest to the sky. And take your hands down. I'm gonna take both mine to the inside right away. Push my hip back to release my front foot back to all fours position. And from here, we're gonna walk our way all the way back to sitting position. If you'd rather sit in your cross-legged easy pose, that is cool too. We're gonna take a big old breath in, reach up. And take our hands to heart center. Two more times, reach up. Take it all in to heart center, let it all go. One more time. Take it up. Reach, reach, reach. And then let it all go. Nicely done. Whew. I'll rest my hands on my thighs and say, good job, all of us. That was a nice, relaxed stretch. I feel like I'm ready. Shake it all out and move on to the next thing. Thanks for joining us today. Have a great weekend or wherever you're at. See you next time.